Didn't plan on it being Amazing Grace, but that's what it turned into. It's a good sounding instrument. It was a gift. Thanks, John and Jamie.